What is he? Hello beautiful people all around the world. Welcome and welcome back to my channel Being Mamal with me here Mamal. And if you are new to this channel does review, reaction and sometimes sings too. But that's like only occasionally, but most of the time I review and react. And I love discovering wonderful talents from all around the world, like from Bollywood, from Norway, from China, from Middle East, from Hollywood, and from my own country, Indonesia. I just love discovering new things, the one that I didn't know before. And then when I checked that out, I got like, you know, spellbound and mind blown and in awe. So yeah, I love experiencing that. So today, because like recently, the past few days, I've been seeing like on my YouTube recommendation, like all of this bigger reaction channel reacting to this person, Dimash. I was actually like really curious and I really wanted to click on those videos. But then I was thinking that the fact that they are reacting to him, he must have something interesting to offer. So I would like to kind of experience that for the first time on my channel. So yeah, now we are going to be reacting to Dimash Kudaibergen. But before that, I would like to kind of look up for some information about him first. So his real name is Din Muhammad Kanatuli Kudaibergen. I hope like I'm pronouncing it correctly. He's a Kazakh singer, songwriter, and multi-instrumentalist. So he's from Kazakhstan. And he is known for his exceptionally wide vocal range.
Oh my god.
And he has performed songs in 12 different languages. That's impressive. And you know that the one that kind of like attracted me the most is that wide vocal range. Oh my god, oh my god, okay. I'm so happy, I'm so hyped, okay? So alright everyone, so this is Dimash Kudaibergen singing SOS in 3, 2, 1, go! Woo! I'll move a little. He's cute! And he's charming too. What? Wait, wait, what? Let me process this one first. Wow, he starts like smoothly with... And then he gets into a deeper voice and then escalates the voice like he just like it feels like to me that he's just throwing the voice up there. Okay, so far it's true. His range is just exceptional. It's insane. And wow. That's something new to me. And he has that operatic style too. Oh my god, listen to his preciseness in hitting that note, in giving the details on the song. And everybody seems to be like in awe and spellbound, just like I am here. Like everybody was like, because wow. Oh my god, I didn't expect this to come. I mean, I read the description about him, that saying that he's exceptional and everything, but not this. This is wickedly amazing. This is insane. And yes, I should keep going. But he's still so young. How many octaves was that from the before notes into that? Dude, I have to repeat, okay? Guys, please, let me repeat that one. I can't hear. Even I am a girl and I cannot hit that. That's impossible for me. That's beyond my reach. He's insane! And oh my god, he's so versatile, right? He's charming, he's a great performer, his stage presence is amazing, he's cute, and he's wickedly skilled. There. Look at him! Push, push, push. Oh. What is he? That's impossible. Nothing is impossible. It's happening right now. But that's, guys, for a human being to be able to reach that note is, I just never heard that, especially from, you know, a male singer. That's the underline, okay? He's a male singer, okay? And he's still so young. It's just that he's unreal. That's what I'm saying. He's crying. I'm nervous. Dude, that one was not a falsetto. Oh, that's a mix. And that was beautiful. And how effortless he's carrying all that. Since the beginning, since the first second until now, he's doing all of that. He's killing all of that effortlessly. And that is just insane. I don't know what else should I say. It's just that my word cannot live up to his greatness. It's just... It's guys, it looks like everybody is in disbelief of what they just saw. So am I. I am... Actually, it's just that my simple mind cannot comprehend what I actually just saw, because this is totally something new for me. I've never seen like anyone with this crazy ability before. I'm sure he's just the whole package. He's got everything. He's almost surreal in my opinion. Like, he's a singer, right? I mean, beyond amazing singer, and he's a songwriter too, and he's a multi-instrumentalist. It means that, you know, he can play instrument, and multi, meaning that it's more than one. And judging from here, from what I just saw, I think I would believe if there is an article saying that he can play more than 100 instruments. Because, right? You saw that, you are with me, and I'm just spellbound, I'm in awe, I'm speechless. You know, like, I just... Guys, it makes me hungry. He's just insanely good. Okay. I thought it's already like cold. But you guys, I'm so happy. I'm so glad that I checked this out. I'm so glad that today I decided to just react to him. I'm so glad that I didn't, you know, click those reaction videos first and experience it myself on my channel by myself right now, because I think that's the best decision I made today. So proud of myself. So here's the conclusion. He's not a human, because there's no way someone can be this perfect, because like, he's nearly perfect. And he's cute too. It's almost impossible to nitpick his weakness, because it seems to me there isn't one. Okay, I think I better just leave it there. So, okay everyone, thank you so much for watching this reaction. And I'm definitely coming with more of Dimash. And I would like to know more about him and what he can do. So, yeah. Alright everyone, don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you have not. And please like this video if you really like it. Like, really, really like the button. And it would be super cool if you could turn on the bell, you know, so you can always get notified when, you know, I'm coming with more videos. And please write down your request, your recommendation down on the comment section below. And that would be all for today, everyone. See you guys on the next video. But till then, please take care, everybody. Bye!